I'm getting married. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is K-Mongo, to those of you that are new to the channel. And thank you so much for joining the K-Mongo family. And to those of you that are returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming back. I wasn't planning on doing this video. I was actually chilling in my filming room and I was shooting something else that I'm dropping on Sunday. But I thought it would be cute to just have a video just to chit chat, catch up. Just sit and catch up about everything. So anyway, stay tuned. I don't know what this video is about, but Nizobona, it's probably gonna be, actually let's call it a life update. This is definitely a life update. As without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, so this video is probably not gonna be long, but I thought it would be cool to do. I haven't been on YouTube for a bit, since the last episode of the Mama B and Miso series, and I haven't had a chance to really just catch up with you guys, let you know what's going on in my life, the updates that have been going on in my life. So yeah, so today is the 1st of March. Today is Tuesday, the 1st of March. I moved apartments last year in November. So let me just check the last time I shot in my house. I don't think I've ever filmed in this house before, but I moved into a new apartment on like in November sometime last year. Not far from where I stayed. Yeah, no, I haven't shot here before. Not far from where I stayed. I won't be doing a like apartment tour, unfortunately. I'm a very like spiritual person, so there's like certain things that I protect, like with like everything in me, and my space is one of them. Obviously you guys will probably see like my house here and there, maybe if I'm vlogging or whatever, like I'm okay with that, but I don't think I'd ever do like an apartment tour. I definitely do a tour of the filming room. So the reason I moved alone is obviously because I wanted to stay alone, but also because I needed an extra room so I can use it to film. So I have these like really big studio lights, and honestly setting them up and just setting up for filming is always just like so tedious. So here it's really nice because the lights stay up. The filming room has really great natural lighting. I just sit down and I film and I edit and I respond to all my emails from here, but I am still in the process of decorating. So I moved in November. I finished my LLB. Two chains, two-time graduate honeys worldwide. So I finished my LLB. My graduation should be later this month or early April, I'm not sure. That's what happened. December, I had Umbulelo Wam, which is basically a Thanksgiving. The reason I actually did that, if you follow me on Instagram, and if you don't already, here's my handle. If you follow me on Instagram, last year was one of the years where I worked really hard and I saw my work pay off. Even 2020 wasn't too bad with COVID. So I thought it would be a really nice gesture because I am someone that has lost a lot of people during the course of my life. I was raised by a lot of people. Most of them aren't around anymore and are my ancestors, but I do feel that even spiritually, they are still with me. So I did that as a thanksgiving to them, to the Amagekwa clan, for protecting me, for always providing. And yeah, so that was really cool. That was like a really cool experience in December. I will insert a short video in here somewhere. So that was my mcimbi. I had that in December. January was my birthday, which was super, super cool. I spent my birthday with my loved ones, with my very close friends. Very laid back. Like, my birthday was everything that I needed it to be. So I was really happy. One thing that you, like, someone asked me on Instagram the other day with, when I was out for lunch with a friend of mine, I was on live and someone asked me, what do I do for a living? So, guys, you know, life doesn't always go the way you've planned it to. So I've always thought that I'm gonna finish my degrees and then I'm gonna go and do, guys, I'm so sorry if you hear cars, I stay on the main road, so you're always gonna hear sounds, child. So I've always thought in my life that I would complete my LLB, finish my BCom law, do my LLB, do articles, get admitted, practice as an attorney, and just like vibe with that. But life doesn't always work out that way. So from last year and maybe even like the end of 2020, I've been applying for articles. You need to apply for articles quite well in advance. So I was applying 2020, I was applying 2021. I got shortlisted in one of like my dream firms and then I just got rejected. So it got really like draining emotionally for me to just like keep applying, either not hear anything from firms or just like get rejection after rejection. So I was like, okay, well, I need to have a plan B because there's no ways like I'm just gonna chill and do nothing. So fortunately for me, content creation is a source of income. YouTube is a source of income. AfroAmari is gonna relaunch very soon. So I was just like, okay. So I started like, I'm a planner. So I had, by like June of last year, I was just like, what is my plan B, like, if this law thing does not work out, if this article thing does not work out? Guys, it is tough to find a job in South Africa. So I was like, actually, let me just like get this content creation thing going, because at least with that I can survive. So June, because I understand the nature of my job, content creation can sometimes be inconsistent money. I am very fortunate that it has been consistent till now. So from like June, August, I started putting money aside. Putting money aside for a new deposit, putting money aside for 3 months worth of rent, putting money aside for things that I'm gonna need for the new apartment. I've started putting gang money aside. So I had to tone down a lot on my spending last year. Which I did, and I was able to fulfill my financial obligations. So currently I am a full-time content creator. It has worked for me because I have all the time in the world to just create content and be consistent, which is amazing for me. But I still really want to do articles. Like, I really want to do articles. I really want to get admitted. So I am still applying. Whether it happens at the end of this year or it happens next year, we'll see what God has in store for me. I'm also very open to working in compliance. So we'll see. I'm really just applying for everything that I think I'm interested in. And we'll see if I go corporate or not. So that's what I'm currently doing. I'm just at home creating content, which is a job in itself. March is going to be so busy with campaign work for me. Very, very grateful that God keeps providing. And yeah, what else can I catch you guys up on? I'm getting married. I'm joking. I'm not getting married. Yo, Samawao. But yeah, I just thought I should catch you guys up on my life and what's been going on. So yeah, that's literally what's been going on. And I have been quiet from YouTube because I've really just been trying to plan this hair series that's gonna start on Sunday. On top of that, I've been just creating content for Instagram. but I am back on YouTube full time, so this is probably like a pre-intro video that I will probably drop today. If not today, I'll drop it tomorrow. And then definitely then it's just going to be the hair series from Sunday till the next 6 Sundays. So yeah, I thought I should just check in with you guys. I hope you guys are well. If you guys have not already, please do click the subscribe button. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to comment down below how you guys are feeling. Are any of you guys trying to find jobs? Have any good things happened in your life? What you guys expect to see from the channel? Let's chit chat. And if you have not already, please do take a screenshot, take a screen recording, take something, prove that you watched the video, and just post it on your story, please, 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 and just tag me. Send me some love over there as well. I get a lot of new savvies from you guys sharing the channel, and I really appreciate that. So you guys are gonna be getting what you guys came for, child. We gonna be doing all things here for the next 6 weeks. So yeah, I love you guys lots and lots, and thank you so much for being part of the K Mongol family.